A man accused of pulling the trigger in a deadly shooting last month faces a judge today. Scott Adams is held on a $2 million bond. Detectives say he killed 27-year-old Mykel Turner in East Price Hill. He was in the middle of Wells Street. Another woman inside a car survived getting shot in the shoulder.